Hi, it's Sely and welcome back. Today I will show you another requested nail art design. I've posted a photo a few days ago on my Instagram account and some of you wanted me to film this look, so here it is. For this look you will need white, yellow, green and black stamping polish. You will also need stamping plate, stamper, card and a top coat. First, paint all your nails white. With white base, your colors will pop up even more. Take a yellow and green nail polish and unevenly apply it on a stamper. Gently transfer it to your nails. Let it dry and make some stamping over that marble design we made before. To make it look more shiny, apply top coat and you're done. I really hope you liked my tutorial. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. For more nail art designs, make sure to follow my Instagram account. Until next time, bye bye!